So today I'm going to be sharing with you the September 2019 customer kudos. What that is a bundle of products that is at an amazing deal. You're going to pick your choice of two liquid eyeshadows. These are brand new products. I am using Business Like and Reverent on my eyes today. You also get the brand new lash primer and the 4D mascara for 20% savings. So let's get started with this tutorial. I'll be applying the new liquid eyeshadow in this shade, Business Like. It is a matte mauve color. So the way that these work is that you twist open the top and you can see it's a clear container, so you can definitely tell what color it is inside the bottle. And then this is the applicator. So I have found you really can do a couple of different things when applying these liquid eyeshadows, but one of the very first things that I highly recommend is that you use an eye primer. So I'll show you a video here so you can see what that looks like. This is just gonna allow those pigments to really pop, hold them in place all day long, and prevent any type of creasing. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this applicator and I'll do one side with the applicator and one side without. So I'm gonna put this on with the applicator and you can see how gorgeous that color is. Now when you use the applicator, I will tell you that you're gonna get a little bit more product than if you would use a brush or your finger, but the applicator is super easy to use. So look how gorgeous that color is. Then what I'm gonna do is, while that is still a little bit damp, I'm gonna just take my fluffy crease brush and just blend out that line so that way there are no harsh edges and it's a nice smooth application. So that's really it, you all. These liquid eyeshadows are absolutely amazing. Let's go in and do the other side so you can see what that looks like. I changed my mind. I'm not gonna use my finger because it is gonna be much lighter if you use your finger. So I'm just gonna go in so that way everything is even Stevens and use my applicator on the other side. So again, just taking that pigment and applying it all over my eyelid. This is so great if you're looking for a quick and easy makeup, eye makeup look. These liquid eyeshadows are where they are at, you all. The color is just absolutely stunning. I love it. Okay, and then again, just kind of taking that brush while it is still damp, because the thing is, you all, once it dries, it really will stay in place. You're not gonna really be able to work with it. That's something I found. Like, you'll be able to blend a little bit, but it's so much easier to blend when it is pretty still, like pretty damp still. Okay, so now that I have let that Business Like dry onto my eyelids, now I'm gonna go in and I'm going to apply Reverent on top of that. Oh my gosh, you all, I just am loving these liquid eyeshadows. They are so easy to apply. So what I'm gonna do is, this time I'm gonna use my finger, because I just wanna put a little bit of that Reverent on top of that Business Like. And then take that fluffy crease brush and make sure I smooth that all out. Let me dip into the product and get a little bit more, so I can put it on my finger. There we go. Doesn't that look so pretty? It just kind of adds a little bit more shimmer since the Business Like is matte. So 100% full disclosure, I was right in the middle of doing my lashes and my mom FaceTimed me, which is awesome. I love talking to her, but the lash primer dried, and then when I went to put on more lash primer and then mascara, it just did not look well. So I recommend, as soon as you put on your lash primer, that you use your mascara. So here we go. Here is the lash primer. This is great for conditioning your lashes, you all, and I have been using what's called the Lash Trio. That is the lash serum that you put on your lashes at night after you've taken off all your makeup. And what it does, it's like vitamins for your lashes. It just really helps extend the life cycle of your lashes. So I've been using that at night and I've noticed a big difference. Then I come in with my lash primer. This is conditioning your lashes and it's going to really separate those lashes for whenever you put on that mascara. You can see it does go on white. And I absolutely love this, you all, because it's doing such a good job of separating my lashes when I put on that mascara. Okay, so then once I put on that lash primer, yes, it's white, then I'm gonna go in with my mascara. This is the one step. Look at this, I got it on my lid. Let me get my Q-tip here. Where did I get it? Right there. Okay, there we go. This is the One Step Fiber Mascara. This is great, you all, at giving your lashes a more full and longer look. My lashes are non-existent, you all. So when Unique announced that they were coming out with a one step versus the gel fiber gel, if you remember the two tubes, they now have this one step mascara, and look at this, you all. It really extends the length of my lashes with these little tiny fibers that they have in there. So I'm kind of just putting this on my lashes. I use both of these like you just would put on any other mascara, coating your lashes and getting all of that length and volume going on there. And this is without false lashes, you all. Look at that. Love it. So I like to put a lot on because, like I said, my lashes are non-existent. Oop, got it all over my hand. Let me go back in the tube and get a little bit more. One thing, if you do feel like it's going on a little bit clumpy, make sure you wipe off your wand. And I'll show you a video because I did do this yesterday. So I will show you that up in the corner over here so you can see what that looks like. That, you all, is going to just, I know it feels like you're wasting a ton of mascara, but you are not, because you're going to be so much happier with how that mascara goes on. It's going to not be as clumpy and it's going to hit every single one of your lashes and you will not regret it, okay? So make sure you're cleaning that wand so you get a really, really nice application every time you use your 4D mascara. Will fibers get in your eye? From my experience, I've not had any issues getting fibers in my eyes or any type of fallout. I know that that does happen though, so if you have any questions or issues, you can always message me over on my Facebook business page. I did put a link down in the comments below along with the link to the trio. That is the serum, the mascara, and the lash primer. So if you have any questions about these products, please don't hesitate to ask. If you like these types of videos where I do a tutorial of the special of the month, give me a thumbs up. Let me know that in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so that way anytime I post a new video, you are notified. Have a great day.